We've all heard about the Google driverless car, but here at Apple, as usual, we've gone one step further, using the technology already in the palm of your hand. By downloading Stiri onto your iPhone, it allows you to control any car that you get into. Stiri automatically communicates with the different computer components of your car's engine and steering system. It's simply that easy. If your car has computer parts in it, Stiri will take it over.
Driving system engaged. Hello.
All you have to do is use simple voice commands telling Stiri what to do. Never before has the driver had quite so much control.
Stiri, let's go.
Ignition sequence activated.
Stiri, drive 25 miles an hour.
Approaching 25 meters per second.
Okay, all right, let's slow down. Slow down, stop.
The steering column, all of the pedals are permanently deactivated.
The wheel doesn't work. The wheel...
Please let go.
Stop.
Once Stiri takes over your car, something magical happens.
Oh my God, I'm in an intersection.
Turning left.
Indicate deceleration. Stop. I don't know what that means.
Stiri is the answer to the question, when can I drive my car with my phone?
Turn right now.
When?
Turn right. Go right. Go right. I'm hitting the brakes.
Avoiding pedestrian.
You just went through an intersection, Stiri.
Thanks.
You just went through a stop sign.
You've already seen what Stiri can do for your phone. Now see what Stiri can do for your car.
No, turn right. Now. Now there's a wall.
Stiri. We took Stiri and we added a T. And actually we changed the I to two E's. And then we decided what the application would be.
Where are you taking me?
Searching the web for where are you taking me?